puzzling. I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like this before.